Better brush up on your intimidate skill, then find a guard to interrogate and set up a meeting with Giggler.
Here, take this.
What do you need? Let me guess. You want to train, huh? What do you need?
You cannot do that. You cannot do that. You cannot do that. That cannot help you currently. You must feed.
You're growing stronger.
I need to find a way out, but those guards drugged us. I feel strange and confused.
Thank you.
That door is locked. That door is locked. That door is locked. That door is locked.
It's about a hunter killing the emperor.
It's not BS. It's true.
That door is locked.
Can you help me? Those blood-sucking guards have drugged us. They're keeping us locked in here like cattle until they're ready to drink us dry.
That door is locked. That door is locked.
I wasn't taking anything. Wait, who are you? Oh, good. But keep it down, huh? If the Bugatta catch me in here scavenging through their stuff, I'm burnt dust. You might want to get out of here too, since you don't look like you belong here either. The Bugatta clan are using this dungeon as a warehouse to store ingredients for some sort of secret synthetic blood they're developing. This place is crawling with guards, and they can smell intruders easily. Especially with that new crazy black nectar they're drinking. It's supposed to be better than the real thing. I don't know, since I've never touched the fake stuff. I prefer my blood warm and dirty. I'm just in here because some of the bioproducts from the process are worth some major dinero. Not to mention the amount of weapons they have in this place could probably guard against the raid of the Council itself, if necessary. This entire dungeon is a huge burial chamber where thousands of weapons were buried with the fallen warriors from centuries past. Some are even supposedly enchanted with magic. I don't think the Bugatti give a crap about any of that, though. They're just using this dungeon as a place to hide blood. Oh yeah, one more thing. Watch out for the pits around here. If you get too close, you'll fall down into the next level. No warning or anything. Of course, that's where the good loot is. But it can be hard to find a way out once you go deeper than floor one. And there's also some pretty strong creatures down there, too.
What do you need? Hello, stranger.
You cannot do that.
I probably shouldn't. I probably shouldn't.